Okay, I'm going to the Supervillain Cup, and I'm gonna race the Sky Racing thing on hard. And it's Blaster-Tron. Blaster-Tron, and you can see Hood, Sickle, Threat Pack, and Bad Juju. I am legitimately curious. Why aren't Bad Juju and Hood? Why isn't Threat Pack a trappable villain? The homing rockets don't always function on a full bar, and you have to time it perfectly. Has been complete. What's the next race? Better jujus. Oh, she's catching up. Next race. Excuse me for a moment.
Lamb shall say to them about shrimp.
since they're crustaceans. Then again, mantis shrimp do eat crabs. No, seriously, I've seen a mantis eat a mantis shrimp eat a crab. In fact, he kept hitting the crab so much, the crab had to let go of its arms. Break when you're trying to collect these guys.
Taste my speed.
Hey, I completed the race for the... Okay, so Bad Juju is a little behind now. Actually, she's tied with Stratosphere and Chef Pepperjack. Which one is in the right position? I'm confused. Anyways, now for the last race.
Get up!
that was the wrong target. To go wait now. Some boulders. Maybe the time thing slowed me down a little bit with the aiming. Jet Pepper Jet. Second place is Blood Stratosphere. Number one is Blaster-Tron. So yeah, I managed to play as Blaster-Tron and face off the other villains in the Sky Race. Hope you